We look at death from a selfish side. That guy died. Oh, it's so sad. Why is it sad? They're away from all this bad stuff that's here on earth. At the worst, they're just somewhere quiet, know nothing. At best, they're an angel, or they're at the next existence, or they're a spirit somewhere. What is so bad about that?